less to worry about.
Thank you.
Holt's contact with the Warden should be in that cave.
Glad you made it. I just got here myself. My contact with the Wardens should be at the back of the cave.
A group of Wardens were protecting a villager from corpses out near Crestwood.
They were likely hunting my friend. I'm glad they didn't come looking for people to help in here. They might well be good men, but they've been given bad orders.
Let's go.
It's just us. I brought the Inquisitor.
My name is Taud, and I'm at your service, Inquisitor.
Most of you Wardens disappear. Then I run into a darkspawn magister named Corypheus. Do you think that one might have something to do with the other?
I fear it is so. When my friend Hawk slew Corypheus, Weishaupt was happy to put the matter to rest. But an archdemon can survive wounds that seem fatal, and I feared Corypheus might possess the same power. My investigation uncovered clues, but no proof. Then, not long after, every warden in Orlais began to hear the calling.
Maker! Why didn't you tell me?
It was a Grey Warden matter. I was bound by an oath of secrecy.
Is the calling some sort of Grey Warden ritual?
The calling tells a warden that the Blight will soon claim him. It starts with dreams. Then come whispers in his head. The Warden says his farewells, and goes to the Deep Roads to meet his death in combat.
And every Grey Warden in Orlais is hearing that right now. They think they're dying.
Yes. Likely because of Corypheus. If the Wardens fall, who will stand against the next Blight? It is our greatest fear.
So Corypheus isn't controlling them. He's bluffing them with this calling. And they're falling for it.
So the Wardens think they're dying and have stopped thinking clearly. That won't go well.
We are the only ones who can slay archdemons. Without us, the next Blight will consume the world. Warden Commander Clarel spoke of a blood magic ritual to prevent future blights before we all perished. When I protested the plan as madness, my own comrades turned on me. Grey Wardens are gathering here, in the western approach. It is an ancient Taventa ritual tower. Meet me there, and we will find answers.
Let's go.
It's been many years since I came to this part of Ferelden.
Our patrols have spotted Venatori up in the hills, Inquisitor. Well met, Your Worship.
When's this spy named Butcher supposed to arrive?
Half hour ago, by the south gate. I hope he's only delayed. Butcher's last message swore he had secrets for us worth 10 times his weight in gold.